Alam kong nariyan ka, buksan naman ang iyong bintana. Makikinig ka ba? Para sa'yo itong marana. Nagdadala ang isip kong itutuloy pa ba kahit na may.
Hello everyone! Welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's me again, Paolo. Kumusta? If you're new here, don't forget to click like, share, and subscribe. And also click the bell button beside the subscribe button for you to be notified whenever I upload a new video. And please don't forget to comment down below for a shout out. So, nandito na po tayo ngayon sa kwarto. At as I promise all of you, nakaganto ako kasi malamig. Naka-aircon. Nakaganto ako kasi malamig. At since I promised you na kakanta tayo, kakantahan ko po kayo ng mga songs. At ito po yung mga nabili. Tatlo lang sila. Pero gagawin ko ang best ko para magawa ko siya. At ito pa. Mayroon ako dito mga products. Para sa next vlog ko, product review natin siya. So, ang first product natin is Dr. Sensitive All Day No Sebum Serum. So, it is infused with 17 powerful extracts, oil and shine control. Titignan natin kung ano yung 17 powerful extracts na yan, ha? Huwag na pala, kasi hindi ako marunong magbasa, lalo na kapag mahaba ang scientific word. Okay, so after 1 week, a week or 2 weeks, titignan po natin yung effect na. So, since nakikita nyo naman guys na wala sa condition yung face ko, marami akong dark spots, marami akong sebum, at ang dami kong pimple marks, titignan natin kung ano yung magiging effect niya, okay? So, the next product is Snail White by Snail White by Namu Facial Gel. Naka ano pa siya, nakabalo. Tatanggal natin. Ang hirap siya tanggalin guys, sa ito sabihin, secured na secured siya. Yung pa-sticker pa, kasi sobra lang siya nalagay pa ng ito. Ito yung sticker niya guys. So, lalagay na lang natin siya dito sa lampshade. So, yun pala guys, may papakilala ko sa inyo. Siya si Ai. Siya yung kapatid ni Luxo. Si Luxo, yung matalon-talon sa Pixar. Yung tumatalon dun sa word na Pixar, siya yung letter I. So, Ai yung pinangalan ko sa kanya. Kapatid siya ni Luxo. Since siya ang Filipino version ng Luxo, si Ai. Snail White Facial Jelly Wash gently clarifying gel cleanses skin without over drying, refresh your skin without the abdominal swell. Malaman ha. So after 2 to 3 days, i-review ko po itong Facial Jelly Wash by Namu. At so ang dapat kong bibilin ko talaga kanina is yung Snail White Whip Soap. Kaso nakita ko meron silang ganito. Eh, itignan ko muna kung hiyang ako sa ganito. Kasi more on ano talaga ako, more on facial wash. Hindi talaga ako sanay ng mga whip soap, whip soap. Eh, mga pang mga mayayaman lang. Hindi naman tayo mayaman. So, ito po. Pero kung gusto niyo sa inyo na lang to, mag-comment kayo sa baba. Tapos, since ang kakanta po tayo ngayon, at kung sino yung makakabilang ko, ilang beses ako pumiyok, ilang beses ako naging flat, or ilang beses ako naging sharp at naging out of tune, kapag nabilang nyo kailan po, bibigay ko po itong Snail White by Namu Facial Jelly Wash. Okay? Promise yan. And then, meron din tayo dito, Lux Organics Castor Oil Eyelash and Brow Growth Serum. So, nakikita nyo din naman po, actually, pinangarap ko talaga magkaroon ng makapal na kilay, bata pa. Ang problema lang, hindi kaya binibigyan. Well, actually, nag-ahit kasi ako nagpilay one time, tapos hindi ko na binaulit kasi hindi na siya tumubo. Like, tignan nyo. Sa camera, patakadalan ako, itong part ng nanggit na yun. So, ito, gagamit tayo nito, and after 1 month or 1 week, so, medyo magulo kung kailan talaga ako magpa-product review. Kaya, ang gagawin nyo guys, subaybayan nyo po ang anong videos, so, yung click the ring button beside the subscribe button kapag napindot nyo na. Required dyan guys ha, kapag nakapag-pindot kayo sa subscribe button, pipindot nyo yung ring button, yung bell button pala. You're gonna ring the bell para ma-notify ka every time na mag-upload ako ng new video para makita mo ang outcome ng ginamit kong Luxorganics Castor Oil at saka ng iba pang products dito. So ito, hindi naman sa ano, pero ito talaga yung ginagamit ko every night bago matulog. Nivea Cream Moisturizer. Actually, sobrang ganda niya sa katignan niya, bawas na. Kasi ito talaga yung ginagamit ko. Naka-apat na ako yata ang ganito ever since na gumana. Naka-apat na ako. Tapos, ang ginagamit kong cleanser sa mukha is Nivea Den Micellar. So, that's another content for another video. Kaya, stay tuned. Ito naman, ang ginagamit kong sunblock. Well, hindi naman siya necessarily sunblock, pero meron siyang UV protection. Kaya, ginagamit ko siya this. Olay Natural White. Paganto-ganto lang tayo kasi mas mura to at saka mas, mas practical kasi mas mahal yung nasa bottle. Kahit computing yun, mas mahal talaga siya. So, ito, reduces look of dark spots, brightens, and lightens skin. Light and non-visible. Ginagamit ko siya kapag lalabas or maglalaro ako ng volleyball. Para kapag kamainit, yung katawan ko lang yung mangingin yung mukha ko. So, guys, makinig kayo sa akin, ha? Kailangan mag-invest tayo ng mga ganito. Hindi naman kasi kaagante. Investment to para sa mukha natin. Kasi, our face, yan, kapag, ano, minsan yan ang puhunan natin. Like, for example, magpapa-interview ka, tapos kailangan presentable ka. Tignan, hindi naman sinasabi ko na kapag pangit ka, hindi ka na kailangan mag-ganito. The cleaner you look, the best. Tapos, kailangan magaling ka sa grooming. Like, for example, mabilis tumubo yung balbas mo, yung bigote mo, mag-ahit ka. Kasi, once na makita ng interviewer mo na mahaba ang balbas mo, mahaba ang bigote mo, at poor grooming skills. Kaya, ayun. So, yan guys, ha? Don't forget to ring the bell para ma-notify kayo sa susunod na upload ko. Promise ko guys, the next vlog I'm going to upload is about the reviews and effect of the products I have put. I have showed you, okay? So, ayan. Without further ado, let's move on to the real video. Hi everyone! So, ang unang kanta na nandito sa atin is The One That Got Away by Katy Perry. So, as I've said kanina guys, this video is just a mere display of unprofessional talent, raw talent. If not raw talent, no talent at all. But still, I want to show you that kahit hindi maganda boses mo, kahit alam mo sa sarili mo na wala kang talent, you should be confident of what you can do. Kasi, kaya mo eh, di ba? Kahit sabihin ng ibang tao na it doesn't sound right, it doesn't feel right, pero para sa'yo, it is something that makes you happy, then go. Being happy is a matter of choice, not a matter of opinions. Para sa inyo, may wakang tukad ko. Ito po yung gagawin natin mic as of now, kasi wala pa tayong professional equipment para sa mga pantahan. Ito muna ang gagamitin natin. Ang tungkod ni Lola, actually, mahal to, kaya this would suffice as an alternative for mic. Maririnig nyo naman ako eh. So, yan na. The One That Got Away by Katy Perry. At disclaimer guys, wala po tayong minus one or instrumental ha, kasi Wala pa, hindi po ako nakapag-download. Tsaka, feel ko may hirapan akong makasunod sa instrumental. Kaya, okay na po tayo sa acapella muna. Magtsaga muna kayo, guys. Babawi tayo. So, yun na. In another life, I would be a girl. We keep all our promises, be us against the world. In another life, I would make you stay, so I don't have to say you were the one that got away, the one that got away. All this money can't buy me a time machine. Whoa, I can't replace you with a million rings. No, whoa, I should've told you what you meant to me. Whoa, whoa, so now I'm paying the price. In another life, I would be a girl. We keep all our promises, be us against the world. In another life, I would make you stay, so I don't have to say you were the one that got away, the one that got away. Guys, sana nagustuhan niyo yung the one that got away ko. Medyo hindi natin memorize, kaya at medyo hindi sapat para matuwa kayo. Pero laban na. So, gusto ko lang po pala ipakita sa inyo kung saan kayo nakalagay. Ayan. Resourcefulness at its finest. Ayan. Kapatong ka dito. Tsaka dito. I just want to show you guys the room that I sleep in here. We have Louis Vuitton bed sheets and pillowcases. Flex ko lang din yung adult diaper ng Lola Rats ko. Ayan. Mag-unwrapping tayo sa susunod na video natin. So, yes. Diyan kami muna. Diyan muna kayo. So, para sa kaalaman ninyo, naka-main cam tayo. Kaya hindi ko nakikita yung sarili ko sa video. Saan nakita ako sa frame. Ayan. Saan nakita tayo. Ayan. So, ang next song is Rise Up by Andra Day. So, ang taas ng kanta, pero I'm going to sing it the way I'm comfortable in. So, actually, wala naman akong pakialam sa kung ano sasabihin nila about my voice. The only thing that matters is whenever I sing, I feel happy. And that's all that matters. Guys, yun lang naman ang mahalaga. Ano, hindi ka na mahulog. Yun lang naman ang mahalaga ang maging masaya ka. Hanggat sa wala kang tinatapakang tao, your happiness is a valid happiness. Broken down and tired of living life on a merry-go-round, and you can't find a fighter, and I see it in you, so we're gonna walk it out and move mountains. We're gonna walk it out and mountains, and I'll rise up high like the day. I'll rise up, I'll rise unafraid. I'll rise up, and I'll do it a thousand times again. And I'll rise up, I'll rise like the waves. I'll rise up in spite of the ache. I'll rise up, and I'll do it a thousand times again. For you.
grow, thankful that we have each other, thankful that we have each other. We will rise, we will rise, we will rise, oh, we rise, arise up, rise like the day, arise up, in spite of the air. And I'll do it a thousand times again. Arise up, high like the waves. Arise up, in spite of the ache. Arise up, and I'll do it a thousand times again. For you.
So guys, medyo masakit siya sa lalamunan. Medyo masakit siya sa lalamunan, pero I hope you like it. At pinaghirapan ko yon actually. Yun na yung pinakamagandang version ko na kayang gawin. So, patawad. The next song is Almost Is Never Enough by Ariana Grande and Peyton Sex. So, since hindi natin kaya si Ariana Grande, kahit anong pilit natin, guys, please. Do not imitate singers that you cannot imitate, okay? Because it's only irritating. Sing as you are. Kumanta ka kung sino ka, kung paano mo kantayin ang isang version. Huwag mong gagayain na kahit na sina singer because bukod sa lack of originality, it is a lack of self-respect. Gaya ko, wala na akong self-respect kaya ito tayo ngayon, kumakanta. And tuning you guys the best way I know how. So, ang gagamitin na natin is yung part lang ni Nathan Sykes yung kakantahin natin para maayos. Okay? If I could change the world overnight, there'd be no such thing as goodbye. You'll be standing right where you were, and we get the chance we deserve. Oh, try to deny it as much as you want, but in time our feelings will show. 'Cause sooner or later we'll wonder why we gave up. The truth is everyone knows. Oh, almost is never enough. So close to being in love. If I would have known that you wanted me the way I wanted you. Oh. And maybe we would have been two worlds apart, but right here in each other's arms. Yeah, we almost knew what love was, but almost is never enough. So, ang next na kanta natin is Say Something, okay? So, medyo masakit yung nalamunan ko dun sa Almost Is Never Enough. Pero, I still did it because I want to entertain you all guys the best possible way I know how. So, yun. Ang next song natin, Say Something, na version is Casey Tandingan, pero hindi natin kakantahin lahat kasi hindi natin kabisado. So, dun lang tayo sa part na nagwawalang yana siya. Yung sobrang nakakaiyak na yung part. Yung ganito, oh.
Anywhere I would have followed you, oh, say something. Oh, I'm giving up on you. I'm sorry, I couldn't get to you. Say something, I'm giving up on you.
Yeah, guys, since tapos na tayong kumanta, it's time for a shoutout. So, shoutout po pala kay Mama Precious Komersyante or mas kilala bilang Chochinoy. Ayan. Ayan po siya. Pag hindi ko siya dito malagay, dito na lang. Ayan. Ayan. Maganda po siya, actually. Best friend po siya ng isang mahalagang tao sa buhay ko. At ayun, long story. That is something for another video. So, guys, ulitin ko, don't forget to click like, share, and subscribe, and also click the ring. Don't forget to ring the bell button beside the subscribe button for a notification. And don't forget to leave a comment down below for a shoutout. So, yun. So, yun, guys. Successful po ang ating vlog number 2. At don't forget to comment down below para sa ating giveaway. So actually, hindi ko siya ibibigay ng buo. Gagamitin ko muna siya for 1 week. And then, pag nakita niya yung result, tapos kung sino yung nakatama ng sagot sa comments, ipapadala ko po sa kanya to. Okay? Promise yan. And meron pa akong surprise na kasama dun sa papadala ko kung sino man yung makakatama ng sagot. Okay? So yun. Again, it's me again, Paolo. Don't forget to click like, share, subscribe, leave a comment down below for a shoutout, and don't forget to ring the bell for notifications whenever I upload a new video. So, yeah. Bye-bye, guys. Love ya.